Russian flag. Cabal removed Jonathan, activated against Tinubu, Adamu Garba. A chieftain of the All Progressive Congress, APC, Adamu Garba has claimed that the same Cabal used to oust the former president, Goodluck Jonathan, in 2015 has been activated against President Bola Tinubu in the north. Garba said they might have succeeded against Jonathan, but we fail in winning against Tinubu. In a post on his X handle on Monday, the APC chieftain said, "No one will have the capacity to distribute Russian flags all over the north other than presidents who already have an established political structure." He suggested that some unnamed politicians are doing everything possible to undo the current government. Garba said, "There is no one that we have the capacity to distribute Russian flag all over the north other than presidents who already have an established political structure. I cannot imagine a correlation between the Russian flag and the hunger protests and the hunger the protesters are using as a yardstick. It seems to be that some politicians are doing everything possible to undo this government. We know it wasn't you who removed kerosene subsidy, diesel subsidy. It wasn't even you who removed the current petroleum subsidy. It wasn't the last administration, yet they blame you for daring to do the right thing. Shame on them. We know, Mr. President, you are a very strong, patriotic Nigerian president, and you are doing everything possible to see to the success of this country. For this effort, we stand with you wholeheartedly to the very end." It may appear that some camp that was used to oust President Jonathan using Showare and his Sahara reporters as a frontier, as some people that activated the anti-Tinubu sentiment in the north, they shall fall. The only difference is that they may succeed against Jonathan, but they will never succeed in winning against President Tinubu. God is always with those who genuinely care for Nigeria. Okay, these have generated a lot of reactions from Nigerians. Let's hear what they have to say. "The best time in the history of this country. The North have started making ways for Nigeria breakup. Russian can have them in the North. When Nigeria break up, now their own problem. But here in the South, Biafra wanted to go before. This is the best opportunity for Igbo, Niger Delta, and the Dodowa Republic. We will have their own as well. The Russian will be of assistance to the Arewa along with their brother in Mali, Burkina Faso, and Niger. I wish Arewa best of luck. So if Tinubu does not win 2027 election due to Northerners not voting for him, then Nigeria will break up. Is this what you think? Nothing will happen. The Southwest will reap what they sow, because majority of them work against their brother in the South 2015. Soon the South-South and Southeast will join the North and campaign against Tinubu. We don't need to be together till 2027. Let the breakup happen now. Those Northerners see themselves like mini gods over other tribes, and not be their fault. Now the colonial masters we go blame." These are reactions from Nigerians. "So, are you not one of them?" someone asked. "My brother, that wicked Garba is something else." So, hey, Nigerians' reactions are getting tougher. "Don't mind the bloody sacrifice with his double speak. Who was more involved in the plot to remove Jonathan than Tinubu? So if it is the same Cabal, he should know them. It is dog eat dog." Exactly. It's like Adamu Garaba knows too much about those cabals that removed Goodluck Jonathan. According to him, he said the cabal has activated again to remove President Bola Ahmed Tinubu. I think it will be in his breast, you know, to reveal who these cabals are. Nigerians want to know. Who are those enemies of Nigeria that removed a good government? You understand? Since Goodluck Jonathan left office, Nigeria had never been the same. But he was described as the worst president in Nigeria. But today, Nigerians don't they see bad goods. So guys, as it is right now, the country is already divided. No matter how we see it, the country is already divided. So that they talk, say, how's when they divided like this, you know, they stand. You understand? Some persons are still saying, now he's like this. Is it not better? We use this opportunity for everybody to go their own. That is Nigerians' division. How this could take happen? I'm dropping it, guys. I beg, drop your comments below the comment section. Not forget to give us a thumbs up. Share this video. Let it go viral. Thank you and bye for now.